Welcome to The Know. I'm Meg Turney, and Bungie has put the kibosh on easily accessed loot by closing one of the most popular locales in Destiny. The Loot Cave, as many refer to it, was, once upon a time, a small cave on Earth in which enemies endlessly spawned. Any player could easily set up shop outside the cave and pick them off one by one, resulting in a high number of easily earned drops. Bungie said of the change, quote, "The Hive of the Holy Treasure Cave have realized the futility of their endless assault on Skywatch and have retired to lick their wounds and plan their next attack. In other words, we see what you're doing there and we're taking away your easy pickings." Bungie's community manager said the reasoning behind the change was mostly because, well, they didn't build such an expansive world to have players just picking away at caves. He said, quote, "The social experience of a cave farming run is amazing. The hurting to get a team of guardians all behind the line and firing in the right direction, the rush to grab the loot, the scramble when the panic wave starts, the beckoning glow from inside the cave. The speed at which the community organized around this activity was inspiring and humbling to us. But shooting at a black hole for hours on end isn't our dream for how Destiny is played. Our hope is that social engagement in public spaces is only one part of the Destiny experience. Expect changes soon which decrease the efficiency of cave farming and correspondingly increase ingram drops from completing activities." The change comes as part of a larger patch out today for the newly released game. Other changes include allowing players to opt into voice chat during match-made activities and making strikes a little less difficult. So, sad to see the cave go, or do you agree with Bungie? Let us know in the comments down below. Don't forget, you get the very best in video games and entertainment right here, so make sure you like this video and subscribe to this channel so you can know what we know and be in the know on this show. Hurt you.